Whether you're a homicide, a Leslie, or a bike, I don't care too much, it's true, if you like my point of view. Pathetically defined by what you bled, every one of you is deemed insignificantly dead. Once I let you crawl upon my spine and vomit in my veins, come into my mind and commit and maim. No more harvesting the eggs, the nurtured festering, lying in my bed again, the wet seed dribbling. Physically confined by what you bled, every bit of you is deemed insignificantly dead. Once I let you come upon my spine and rupture in my brain, crawl into my mind and excrete florid blame. You never led me anywhere but down into rank, stale air, and gave me little things like nightmares and desperate, dirty schemes. No more harvesting the eggs, the nurtured festering, crying in my bed again, the wet seed dribbling. Poetically refined by what you bled, silent, you will scream in your head. Every one of you is deemed insignificantly dead.